I've owned an indoor playground for almost 3 years, and these are things that I think every indoor playground should have. More than one bathroom. I think that one's pretty self-explanatory.
Door system, so the kids have more than one door they have to go through before they get outside. A play kitchen. We've only been open for 8 minutes, and this is already the favorite toy. This is a must.